And my boy Rattata is moving. And wait, he wants to focus his energy. Be honest, man. And now my boy Rattata is moving. Shiny replicate. Nope. Let's see shiny replicate. Shiny Rattata, it really is nothing much, but to be honest, I like it. As long as sparkles is there, I mean, Gen 2 sparkles are great to be honest. So, let's go one more time. That's shiny replicate. So next will be shiny magma, and it's still a shiny, it's still a Magby. I mean, I still never touch it yet. So when Magby morphs on shiny magma, I will show you. Basically in 3, 2, 1. And that should have done it. And look at shiny magma. The thing is really beyond gentle. Shiny magma, and magmota. The thing is, to be honest, it's really sweet. It's just really good. It's one of the pink shinies that I really love. Not like Levi or Sneasel. This is really one of the pink shinies that I really love. Let's see him better. Shiny magma. Nah, the pink is good. Let's go another key another time. Ooh, 5% knock tower. So that's shiny magma. I just wanted. Thank you, magma. I wanted to show you guys the evolutions because I felt that, you know, Gen 2, not a lot of people see the sparkles that much. And the sprite. So there you go, the live evolution of shiny replicate and shiny magma. If you like this video, comment it, subscribe and share it. Thanks for watching the evolution.